guys, it's Lindsay from Cotter Crunch, and we are making cinnamon chickpea blondies today that are gluten-free and vegan. And I just wanted to show you before we jump to the recipe that there's two different ways that you can make these blondies. So this one has a different sugar, and this one's more of using like the maple syrup and less flour. They come out in two different colors, but they still taste amazing.